Alright everyone, welcome back to Far Cry Primal, and we are right outside the borders of the Udom homeland. And right here are the poisonous fumes, and thanks to our last mission, we have the antidote. So we're gonna eat that, and now we enter. Udom homeland. Across through the Udom canyons. I have no idea what to expect once we get to the other side. Stealthily take this guy out. Don't need any attention drawn to us just yet. Yeah, that's almost on there. Who have I got with? Oh yeah, I got Sneaker here with me. Yeah, I can't call these. Anyone else in this area? No? Good. Nice. Double takedown. Looks like there's someone else in the area that I didn't see at first. Nice throw. Alright. Udom homeland. Location discovered. Let me give the longbow out for this one. Take that guy. I'll get ready to take this guy. What? You should get that guy. Where's the other guy? Is he up there? Yeah, there he is. Ah, damn. Bad decision, dude. Where's this guy? Oh boy, that's a lot of Udom. Oh crap, I've been discovered. Didn't mean to call this again. Alright, I've been wanting to get the skill where he can drop bombs. I think he was a guy who could have called him for reinforcements. Didn't really want that to happen. Yeah,
Yeah, I think he could have.
He could have, but he is dead now.
Wheel Jai Purkalam, Ul Plagatwaya.
Wait, I thought I could let this leak. Reach the Udon bonfire and claim it for the Wincha. I can do that. This will be a signal to Ul that I'm coming for him. So he best be ready. Let's get the area with Ace first. Person can call in reinforcements this time. Be ready, Ul. I'm coming for you. Myself is which beast do I want to take in there with me? Which beast do I want to take in there to see this deed through? Oh, I thought there was another bonfire. Sooner or later. What? Let's get in warrior. Him at work. Oh, frick, he really wants me dead. Good thing I got the upper hand there. This one. Here. You need some health.
Knee.
Here you go, warrior. It's a good boy. Let's get in there. Let's kill him. About now, I probably could have taken him out too. You know what? I'm gonna call in Shadow because he can tag enemies within a short radius, and right now that's something that could come in very handy. Tag him, Chow. I don't have any eyes on him. Oops. Get him. Where is he? I don't even see him. That doesn't matter. He's dead. Oh, this is Takar. Come out. Come out with your hands up. Oh, what? Come on. Is that him? No, that is definitely not him. It's just a big fat bone. Took notice.
Good. Sterner, you alright, buddy? Well, you're not doing too good. Come here. Sterner, let me heal you. Sterner, come here.
Toshi.
There you go. You're about to die. Didn't let that happen, boy. Come on, let's go. Let's not worry about these guys. Should have told me that sooner.
Yeah, come on.
enough. Yes.
Sorry about not bringing the ears. Just didn't want to feed your ear fish.
No, udam winja dwaya.
Uchlawata.
I think.
Nanhi tushirsh.
I just heard drum beats. That's all I heard.
I kuspa marwa winja. Sasarish.
Leader of the Udom. But still, I believe there's more to the story, especially with that leader of the Sunwalkers, the daughter of the sun, as they call her.
I have no doubt we'll be seeing her before the end. But I gotta end this episode right here. I gotta go to sleep right now. I'm tired. So, this was a great episode. I didn't think we were gonna be able to defeat Ul this soon. I just thought we were gonna get a stronghold in his land. But, dang, dude. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying the series. If you are, leave a like and a comment below, share this video with your friends, and subscribe for more. And until next time, I'll see you guys later.